Ladies and gentlemen, I'm getting a bit quiet. Why? Because when you see those beautiful dogs, it's so nice. Such a top quality in this main region. Look at them. Look at the different breeds. Look at the types. Look at the way they present. They are coming in. It's really very beautiful to have this strong competition in FC2, and it will be very interesting to see who will be selected. Because we have to stop those quality dogs in this competition.
Шановні друзі, тільки погляньте, наскільки красиві собаки у нас зараз в головному ринку. Усі вони стали сьогодні чемпіонами Європи. Давайте привітаємо їх.
And if Hannah said, give them an applause. Well, people who don't speak Greek, give them an applause because they are nice, beautiful. It will be a hard decision for our judge, Georgi Koshienko, to get 6 out. But that's all about judging, it's about selection. You start in the breed class, the sex, the bitches and the dogs. You get the best dog, the best bitch, best of breed. Then you go in the final competition. And then at the end, we have 10 group winners, and they compete for the big supreme finale of the best in show. Judging dogs is, of course, we start with the green standard, where everything is written about profile and silhouette. But it's also presentation, it's also general condition, movements, and of course also, what do you like as a judge? You have the first select, the Saint Bernard. Thank you very much. You all can be very proud of your European champions.